An eighth grade Special Olympian has died after collapsing in gym class.
Kelly, he was a popular and well-known student at Raymore-Peculiar Middle School. His name, Luke Swearingen. KMBC 9's Peggy Breit is live with how the district is dealing with this tragedy tonight. Peggy?
Larry, it's been a devastating blow for the people here. It's a community that reaches out and supports its Special Olympians in a very big way. Now, Luke was in PE class doing warm-up routines when he fell to the floor. Staff rushed to his aid, started CPR, and called 911. Paramedics arrived and brought Luke to a hospital in Lee's Summit, but Luke was pronounced dead there. Students and staff are stunned by Luke's sudden death. Tonight, they're focusing on his contributions to their lives.
Friendly kid, outgoing kid, and had a lot of fun. Played on our Special Olympics basketball team, was always high-fiving people, loved to talk with you, was an avid dancer. Talking to Mr. Van Pelt today about how they were at the last dance, and Luke was making him come out there and dance with him. So just one of those kids that just made you feel good all the time.
Now take a look at this picture of Luke having fun with his basketball team. He's second from the left. This team won a bronze medal at a tournament in Belton just 2 weeks ago. The cause of Luke's death has not yet been released. We're live in Raymore. Back to you in the studio, Larry.
Peggy Breit, thank you very much. Meantime, a memorial fund has been set up to help with funeral expenses. That information is on our website, KMBC.com.